basement face off. Ooh. Here we go. The pure heart is near. I feel its tremors so much more strongly down here. Hooray! Yippee! Thanks for coming to look for me! She's evil. She's freaking evil, I'm telling you right now. There she is. Beautiful, mysterious Merlee, mistress of the house. It's me! So glad it's you, I see. So long I've waited for you. Your arrival is well past due. Oh, this is like rap. Alright, we need a sick beat going on. But we can't meet like this. Oh no, for something amiss. For something's amiss. An evil one is after me, and safe and sound, I cannot be. Oh, that's some good stuff. In the basement, do I dwell? Dwell. Well, let's start that one over. We need... Oops. In the basement, do I dwell? Maze-like rooms are my cell. You will find me, I can tell. Ooh. And if you do, take care. For your eyes may that truth nothing fools her. Oh, is she reading this? Am I reading this? No, I cannot last. My power is fading fast. Oh, this is straight fire. No, I cannot last. My power is fading fast. The distance is too vast. Oh, fire. Are you ready to find me? Something, I missed it. Is that Morse code? I think that's actually Morse code. I think that would be Morse code. It must be something rhyming. That looks like Morse code. Like, people actually, like, put, like, compilations together of Morse code in games. It's actually kind of interesting. Why do you suppose she was telling us to be so careful when we find her? She be spouting straight fire. I'm checking some back here. Hopefully it's some health. All right, well let's save. I'm feeling that's a smart thing to do. I don't know which door to take though. Let's take the first door. I'm feeling like they wouldn't put the boss in the first door. Room 1, okay. Oh, is this a maze? She was telling us it was a maze. Room 2? Room 3. Oh, got it. Our signal shall not last. It's going fast. I love rhyming fast. Fast is a good word to rhyme. It is actually a legitimately good word to rhyme. Oh, I think I have to get these top ones first. Then I can get these bottom ones. Get on top of those. Let's see. I'm smart. I know how this works. I know how to run this game. I'm actually decent at this game. I'm surprised. You'd think it was like a more... I don't know. Oh, hey. Ah, yes. How very nice. Thanks for coming. Thanks you twice. I don't think this is her. I think this is Mimi. And so lovely mistress of the house you see. It is me, Merlee. Yeah, she's using a different rhyming scheme. It's not the same. I shine on, such is my lot, a son to those fate to me brought. Yeah, I don't think this is her. Even though she's rhyming. I knew that soon I'd find you buzz on by, Like bees. He 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 he. God, this can't. This is not her. We've come to seek the pure heart. Ah, yes, of course, I know. The pure heart for Mario and Co. For you, yes, I'll gladly part with the purest pure heart. Yep, it's Mimi. That's what we thought. But there is a wee fee. Yes, yes. 10 million rubies. Quite a bargain, you agree. So, folks, if you'd be dear, sign this dotted line here, and it's yours, free and clear. Oh, no, I didn't want to do that. Good, good. Yes, rejoice. You've made a wise choice. No, it can't be so. And she was using a different rhyming scheme. See, it's every line for her. Are they the same amount of syllables? What have you forgot? I have worried you. Did I not? I don't think that's too many syllables. Let me use a haiku. Ah! Noises! Ugh, all in your head. Visions! Nonsense, I say. Pay attention to me instead. Just sign the contract here, and you'll be done. Here. I'm gonna fight her. Good choice for my sake. This Merlee, a total fake, is a total fake. Listen not, she is a snake. Oh, she didn't rhyme that. Me. No point in trying to fool anyone now. Oh, this is her actual form. Gee, looky here. The girl you thought was a handmaid. Or Merlee's imposter. Nah, she's actually the faithful servant of Count Bleck. Master imposter Mimi. Golly, I was hoping we could settle this peacefully, but too bad. Oh, you want to make things ugly, huh? Well, that's super. Let's get ugly. True Mimi, come forth. Oh, here she comes. Oh! Oh my god. That's actually genuinely creepy. What the heck? Oh, she's big old spider boy. Oh no, I don't mess with those spiders. Ugh. Please, my friends, beware. Border protects her there. In fact, it's everywhere. I think attacks may well be useless against such as she. Attacks won't work. Ugh. What shall we do? Mimi? I must suggest you flee. Come and find the real me. I am hiding. Look and see. If you can, my magic may weaken her and win the day. Hurry, hurry, don't delay. I love poems. I used to write some poems. Actually, no, I'm kidding. I didn't write any poems. I like haikus. Haikus are pretty good. Oh shoot. I'm feeling like this is the way. Don't stop and delay. Ooh. This is definitely the way. Oh, shoot. Ow. Wait, can I jump on those? Is that allowed? I should have tried this. I gotta aim. Ah, shoot. This is so bad. There we are. Oh, there she is. I didn't know she could come back from the grave. Is there? Okay, there is some stuff here. See, I like this mechanic because it's easy to understand, yet it's very interesting. The 3D, but I also dislike it. I'm not sure about it. Oh, we're back to room one. Okay. Well, that makes a lot more sense. get this layout. Oh, is this three? This must be four or something. Let's check that broom behind Mimi, because I have a feeling that they had her start in that position for a reason, so you wouldn't go to that door. That's just a feeling. I'm sure it will circle around either way, so. Oh. Oh, I missed. Okay, room five. There we are. This has to be something. This is oddly suspicious, not specific. Oh, wait. I don't know how to get rid of that. But we're big old weak boy. A big old slow, I should say. We're too slow. We're just gonna have to wait for Mimi. Can we get rid of this somehow? Oh, let's check items. Are we just gonna have to wait? Oh, there we are. Let's go. I don't think I've traveled across here. Have I? Here she comes. I don't like Mimi. Mimi's scary. Oh, wait. There's a hole up there. There we are. Let's use bomb. There we are. Let's go there. She said she was hiding, so I think it's somewhere in here. Or in there, I should say. This would be a good place to hide. Not gonna lie. Eat that. Get rid of these guys. Oh! She done scared me. I done got scared. I'm lost. Oh boy, I'm so lost. This then. Yeah, there's something oddly weird about this. Let's get Bomber out. Blow up this. Eight. Ah, you son of a gun. There we are. Okay. Don't mess around. You can't go in here. You're not allowed. Okay, well, that is helpful. Well, I can't really use it. Right now, at least. Okay, that will take us there. Actually, I want to explore this a little bit more. Room 8. I think we might be looking for room 10. Let's try this upper left-hand corner room. Huh. Okay, that just... Those rooms all take us back here, so I'm feeling this room here is weird. Also feeling like... Yes! I'm right. This was oddly suspicious. And the big old boo boy. Is this? Let me see if there's a platform there. Oh, there was something there. My headphone jack is stuck in the way. Thank you. Thank you, Tippy. Oh, I finally get her name. Tippy. Like tips. Helpful tips, you know. Sweet. Gotta level up. Nice. Let's save. Alright, I'm gonna do a 2-hour session. If I can do a session or a chapter a session, that would be pretty good.
Oh, hee hee hee.
How you doing? Oh, Merlee.
Hee hee hee, you found me, the real Merlee.
I shine on, such is my lot. A son to those fate to me brought. The real Merlee, truly? A place like this? I'm afraid that Mimi Freak was too robust, and I too weak. The pure hot heart I quickly took and hid where she would never look. And I was looking for the rhyme there. It wasn't where I was expecting it to be. But now you're here, hooray. This is bad tide, will turn today. Soon that awful Mimi pays. You and I can now join up to teach that tiny brat pup, bratty pup a lesson. Now let's power up. Oh, I don't think so. There she is. Oh, Mimi girl.
Mimi.
Mimi, 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 Mimi. Oh, she powering up. Oh, shoot. Stop pretending to be me. Everyone knows you are Mimi. Come on, friends. Attack. We can drive her back. What's this about? You're the faker and a lout. Don't be afraid by her act. Get her now, now attack. It's me, the real Mimi. No, it's me, the true Merlee. It's Merlee. I called her Mimi. Oops. Look at first, ever closely. One of us has a real beauty, and one of us is fake. I'm guessing it's the one on the right because she's jumping up and down. Oh, please. You make me gag. I am hot. No need to brag. And you... Well, you're a hag. Grr. What a fib maker. You're such a faker. Oh, they both be jumping now. Oh, now come off it, dear. You're a dog from eye to ear. And breath reeks. I hear big pig. Cow chow. Cow chow. I did that in the wrong order. Oops. This is going nowhere. See, let's let them pick a Merlee and settle it. You agree? Sounds like a good thought. Because I'm the real me, hot. And you really aren't. Not. Oh, how much do you amuse? You're a fake. You will lose. You're the fake. You stupid fake. We all know you're the snake. It's on, con. Oh, shoot. Big old game. It's the 66. They've been holding this 66 years. That's my Merlee show. How are you folks doing? Oh, this is a big old game show. Let's get going. You're going to ask these two Merlees a total of 5 questions. Listen closely to those answers, because at the end, you got to pick the real one. Oh, but that's not all. Pick wrong. And... there could be disastrous results. Now for our first question. What do you wash first? That's what guy's your type? What's the best smell? What are you into? These are all terribly creepy. I think I... What do you watch first? This question's a little risque. What do you watch first? Not that you should care, but I wash my bangs of hair. I start off with tile mold and the faucet. I think it's the one on the right. Very interesting. Should we all ask all the creepy questions? Alright. We can use a different one. Let's just do a normal one. What's the best view? A critical question. What's your favorite food? Strawberries. Oh, yummy. Tangerines. That's my scene. Strawberries, yummy. I don't think it's the left one. That didn't rhyme, I don't think. Strawberries, yummy. Alright, let's go for a creepy question. What guy's your type? I think that's the only one. We'd all like to know this next one. Am I right, fellas? Drum roll, please. What guy's your type? I love them all. C? Nope. No type for me. How can I share when the guy right there? Ooh-hoo! Ooh-hoo! Got him. Pranked her. Even though she a couple thousand years old, that's all right. What do you know? Next question, please. Ah, shoot. What's your nickname? I think that might stir up some childhood drama or trauma. It is not a name to boast, but I was the bashful ghost. Not to go and make a fuss, but I was the odd I can't read that. Okay, we got a creepy one. What are you into? Oh, like hobbies. I just worded creepily. Catalog. Catalogs. I was like looking at that for like so long for crystal balls. That's where my interest falls. Okay. I like watching rerun shows of Super Ultra Goomba Boys. That seems like a meme answer. Yeah. Yeah, I think it's that one. She's the real one. Yeah, I think. Enough of the suspense. Let's see. A fateful moment. Folks, I'm on pins and nails. Needles. Ding, right. Yeah. Gets freaking destroyed, Mimi. Stupid head. I'd mimic. Oh. That's funny. Mimic. I didn't even realize it. I know it. I guess I'll congratulate you by tearing you into little bits like stupid confetti. Ah, shoot. I don't like this. She messing me up. Oh, what's she doing? I don't like that. Oh, that's so cool. The bow like keeps her paper together. That's funny. Well, cheers from over here. Oh, whoosh. Hit her in the knees. If she has one, does she? Hehehe. She's a fast one, isn't she? Oh, golly. Well, whatever. I'll finish you off first. Oh, thank you. How do I? Oh, wait, can I grab those? Oh, wait, wrong thing. Can I throw these? Oh, I can. Get destroyed, you little brat. What? You can damage me? Count Blex's power was supposed to protect me. Oh, shoot. There goes my pop filter. This cheer is magic. Woo. Magic barrier is through. Wah! Eek. I feel completely naked. How could you? Oh, sweet. I can take down her. Oh, you little brat. I'm gonna mess you up. This is easy. Hee hee hee. Oh, dearie. Now you shall see the way a good cheer wins the day. Okay. I can't get, like, a double hit. Shoot. Offense. Get it. Get her. Yes. Our team's the best. We just need one more leg. How is she still walking? I don't think that's possible. Oh. Nice. Got her. She dead. Me. But how could you? It's impossible. How? She blew up once before. Wait, what? I wish I could do that. Cool. Next time you won't be so lucky. Remember that. Ruck. Is she gonna blow up again? See ya. All right. Fine job on that, Mimi. Yes. The pure heart's safe. Evil is repressed. You know, Tenet's here guarded it for 1,500 years, waiting for you to draw near. Finally, that job's done. I'm ecstatic for one. But wait. Here we finish up. I must tell you something, yup. So the light prognosticus was read by you, yes? It was written there that I and my ancestors waited by. The pure heart staying something. I missed that. But something wasn't written there, and of it you must be aware. Oh, shoot. There is another prophecy. A heart of curse can only be beaten by four of mystery four heroes unite. I swear to God, if one of those heroes is Lobigo, this game's garbage. I'm gonna be man. Heroes unite. Their hope burns forth. Light to shatter the walls of blight. That is how despair it dies. Such is it what we prophesize here in the home of the wise. Four heroes. We have four heroes right now. I am sure the pair of you, Mario and Peach, you two, are the first of the heroes, true. So then, it falls to you to find the other heroes too. I would guess, if I had to, the others might be known to you. Now finally, let me be. I hereby do my sworn duty. There, from me it parts. Hear, heroes, a pure heart.
Ooh, we got it. They'd be dancing around like, yo, what's up?
I like this pure hot. It's pretty. I like the orange. I like the red one better, though. The red one makes me happy.
Is this orange or yellow?
Count Blake's servant, Mimi, had laid a nasty trap for Mario and friends. But with the help of Merlee, a faithful defender of the pure heart, the day was won. But who were the other two heroes mentioned by Merlee? With five pure hearts yet to be found, Mario knew this adventure had only begun.
I want to read this like it's rhyme, but I guess we'll find out if there's any more rhyme next time. Oh, get him! I didn't even know I set myself up for that. All right, I hope you guys enjoyed. We'll see what's going on with these two boys next time.